Hello everybody and welcome to a new video, and welcome to Stranded. We had a plane crash, and we are now stuck here. Can we fuck Wilson? I don't know if you know that movie thing. Castaway? Basically, I guess someone's technically been in the role playing that someone's been here before us and stuff behind us or whatever. Nothing that jumps out at me in the chest. I mean, there's food, which is nice. Oh, there's a hole. There's a shovel. Glass bottles, I guess, for potions. Pick. I want that pick. I know it's wooden, but. Pumpkins. Why pumpkins? More food. I should be taking some of this food, shouldn't I? Oh, wrong. My question is, what's with all the crafting tables? Oh yeah, here's our plane. It's nice that there's a path down to the plane. Sounds like Nick needs some coffee, eh? Or are you not allowed to drink coffee? There's a village here, it looks like. I guess it's getting that time in the game, eh?
Bed is too far away. Respawn point set.
on in each other. Nick, we're gonna, is the party going through the headset or through the TV as well? Only? Okay. I think, you're gonna have to turn down your microphone a bit. I think that just got picked up on recording. For those of you that don't know, me and Nick both live with our parents still, and we have siblings, so... And people know how siblings can be. Not that there's anything wrong with siblings, it's just... Back to base. Okay. What was that again? Do you remember where we came from? Oh, here's the plank. I don't know what the orange blocks are supposed to be. There's a faster way to collect everything out of the chest on console Xbox. The paper can be used to trade with other villagers. That's the rabbit soup. That's the rabbit stew. Look at that. And one of the newer things in Minecraft. Rabbit stew. Need to come back into this plane. Unless there's some torch. One torch. All the bread we can eat for at least one Minecraft day. man, is it now chilly in here. We have the heat off so that because it's starting to get warmer here, and I had the windows open yesterday because it was just boiling in here. Now it's way too cold. Doing now. Put in a hole. I mean, I looked through all these. This is. I just don't know what. If we continued on down that path, next there's an actual cave on the other side. Just follow me. Oh, there's more chests even right here. Full of mob shops. And some food again. You behind me? Oh, you're up there. Okay. Yeah, I took the more luxurious way down, which is kind of hard with these fallen trees. Here's the cave, by the way. Much of a cave, eh? I'm just curious where they, like, all these paths go. That's the problem with these new, like, mod texture things. It's another base. We got new food items here, and just wheat and seeds. What is that? Oh, that's a good guy. Jungle trees up, or jungle trees up there. Well, there's jungle trees everywhere, but they're in the shape of palm trees, which is, looks cool. Nick, this mod pack, or this map, was made entirely on Xbox and entirely in survival mode. Okay. Oh no. I'm inside the volcano, Nick. Okay. Okay. Well, we're only
Nick Pick 97 left the game.
Cutting close to the end of the episode anyway. Let you eat first. Then we'll play some DK or something. No, I'm not saying that that I'm leaving. I'm just saying that I'm going to die. Yes, I died.
Respawn point set. Vet is too far away. Respawn point set. You can only sleep at night. 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 You can only sleep at night.
Anyways, you guys, thank you guys so much for watching, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye-bye!